pretty much exams tomorrow.
Sorry, ma'am, I'll not repeat it again.